Grace Missionary Church.
So my name is Esther and I live in US. I was born and raised in Kenya. And the problem that brought me to Charis is one of the problem is evangelism. I've been having problems when it comes to evangelism, problem with fasting. I feel when it comes to go out to evangelize, I find myself not wanting to do it. Another problem that brought me here was a family deliverance. We face a lot of family challenges. One of the problem is that anytime I want to step in as a sister to help, you're going to find out there's a spirit of rejection. No matter how you do, you find yourself not being accepted in the family. So another thing is that my dad has been sick, many accidents. As we're talking right now, she had two strokes. He's using a cane, you know. My sister's business failures. Anytime I help them, you find nothing is moving. So another one was healing. I came here for healing. I've been having a problem with bleeding, of which the man of God spoke about it. And another one was business breakthroughs. So coming over here, it has been a blessing for me because the man of God was able to pinpoint on the problem that brought me here. Because sometimes we look into one thing, but it's so good when you go to a man of God and goes to the root cause of the problem. So for me, I feel like the man of God did the best. I know now I'm delivered. So I know next time when I come here, I'm going to come with a miracle. So one of the things, let me say, evangelism, you find out that you have a spirit of doing the evangelism, but you find yourself, you don't want to do it. When you're driving and you see people over there, they don't know God, you feel bad. You say, oh my God, what can I do to go in there? But at the same time, you feel like you don't want to do it. Another thing with family issues. You know, when you keep on helping, I've been in America for 20 years. You help your members, family members, you keep on helping. And you find yourself now, you're getting tired. And also, there's no breakthrough in their life. So that was another problem that brought me here. And that was the cause that, you know, made me to come here. So when it comes to bleeding, when I drive, you find out that I get so tired. Sometimes I park my car somewhere to have a 15 minutes sleep. Let me say nap. When I say nap, sometimes I go off and I'm by myself in the car. So that was one of the problems that brought me here.
I don't know my...
Leave it now. Leave it. Come on. Leave it. Out! Leave it! Out! You demon of Satan.
I'm gone.
Leave it. Leave it. Go. Very fast. In the name of Jesus. Jesus mighty name. Go, leave it.
Out!
You say what?
I'm not going.
You're not going?
I'm not going.
Come here.
What do you want?
Come here.
I've been here for so long.
Come here.
I've been here for so long. Come. I've been here for so long. Where do you want me to go? Where do you want me to go?
Where you belong?
I belong here. I belong here.
You say you belong to the border of Uganda and Kenya.
Yes, they brought me in.
So you must go there.
They brought me in.
In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Okay.
I'm saying you are going now.
I'm not going nowhere. Huh? I'm not going nowhere.
This is Charis, eh?
So what?
You are not playing.
So what?
So you are going.
I'm going.
Come here, let me show you. Fast. One, two, three. Here. On your knees. Sleep. Go. Out. Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are defeated. Thank you, Jesus. You are free, sister. God bless you. God bless you.
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. I've never felt this. To be honest with you, I've never felt this. I've heard about deliverance. I've heard about manifestation. But today I manifested and I wanted this. And I'm so happy for this. So one thing I'm going to tell people is that when you trust in God, it's God who's going to lead you. It's always good to walk in the Spirit and to discern the things of the Spirit, because this one's going to help you to connect to the right channel, you know. Because when I saw, I remember, you know, for me, when I started seeing cherries, you know, I started looking at this, you know, I kept telling my husband, I feel my deliverance is going to come from this place. And my husband kept telling me, no. I told my husband, no. This is where I'm connected. So for me, I'm here, you know, I can tell people is that pray, tell God where you want to go. But I believe this is a good place for you to come. Come believing and trusting that God will make things for you and He's going to do it.